The Miz inserting himself back in this one. And the Miz rolls up Mysterio. Ringo, whoa!
Oh, Miz may wish he had not come back into this one.
What a tremendous shot by Mysterio.
This could be it.
Miz is down. It's over. Mysterio's going to be the no.
Well, I'm going to tell you something. I'm not a Miz fit by any means. I'm not a fan of the Miz, but I got to give this guy credit. He's as tough as they come. He's as hard to beat as they come. Oh, look out, see?
The Miz certainly changed a lot of people's opinion on him while he was the WWE champion. Was very impressive during his title reign.
Think about the Miz. I mean, he's been the WWE champion. He knows what it takes to win the title. He knows what it takes to keep the title. But still, he's somewhat unorthodox. When you're in there against the Miz, you don't know what to expect. Whoa!
And then Del Rio taking down Miz!
Oh, man!
This matchup right now. Who will get back to their feet first, gain composure, and take control?
The Ray needs to get one of these guys to the ring. Look at all this chaos on the outside of the ring. As Alberto was patting himself on the back, he had no idea what was about to befall him. Literally.
And Rey Mysterio, who arguably has taken the most punishment in this match, is looking to take over.
High flying move here. Oh, he hit it.
And Ray trying to stay with him. Head of Del Rio. Ray Mysterio with the cover here. He's got him.
Oh, man. Did you feel the air go out of this crowd? Everyone was holding their breath. How did Alberto Del Rio kick out of that? Ray had him, and I think you can tell Ray thought he had him.
Can Ray Mysterio keep up the intensity here as Del Rio looks to turn things around?
Look at this! So quick. So quick. Whoa. Yeah, you're right. The Miz going up top.
The Miz.
He's got Ray in his sights, but look at him!
Oh.
Well, the Miz not going to enjoy that.
Ray Mysterio rolls up Alberto Del Rio!
You know what I just noticed? It's the same referee. That's Mike Chioda. It's the same referee that reversed that decision on the Miz. Miz can't be happy about seeing him again officiating his match.
Whoa! And now Mysterio! Huge offense by Ray! But Del Rio!
No!
Confident smile across the face now of Alberto Del Rio, who's sizing up Rey Mysterio. Looking for the crossarm breaker. Locked in. Rey Mysterio is going to be first to tap out.
Don't see any way out of this for Rey.
Del Rio took up so many superstars with this crossarm breaker on SmackDown.
He can break your arm with this. Rey trying. He's got his other arm there. Trying to block some of that force. Missed.
Del Rio does not miss. Miz down. What a triple threat match we have right here. The winner going on to face John Cena. And over the limit for the WWE Championship.
That's it.
Miz shoots the half. Del Rio is down.
Rey Mysterio, The Miz, Alberto Del Rio all battling to become the number one contender and face John Cena for the WWE title. What a matchup this has been.
Miz takes a second to survey the environment here.
Oh, yeah. He's thinking skull crunching finale. Whoa!
Great defense being played by Rey Mysterio. Mysterio buying himself some time.
Alex Riley has been out here enough for one evening.
Alex Riley is under a personal service contract to The Miz.
Riley's been apologizing all night long. The Miz felt that it was Riley's mistake. It cost him the WWE title to begin with.
Whoa, and Del Rio! Into the midsection. And here comes Rey Mysterio, 619. Mysterio delivers the 619 to Del Rio. Takes out the
for the WWE Championship.
Well, The Miz has become the number one contender, but you have got to give an assist to Alex Riley. He's got to have gotten back into the good graces of The Miz by that move.
Of course, triple threat matches, no disqualifications. It was all legal. The Miz can use that assist from Alex Riley. And now The Miz will challenge John Cena at Over the Limit for the WWE Championship.
Look at Riley. Take a look at this. It looked like Ray had this thing in the bag. He was counting on being the number one contender, but Alex Riley's got, he's at Ray's foot. He Ray can't believe it, and as he's looking down at Alex Riley to see what happened, The Miz comes in from nowhere. Man. Talk about an opportunist.
Miz, I'm here to congratulate you. And that's exactly what I did after you defeated me at WrestleMania. I came on television the next night and congratulated you. No excuses. It's funny how when you lose the WWE Championship, all you have is excuses. Well, I've chosen my match for Over the Limit, and it's a match where there will be no excuses. Because there will be no disqualifications. It's a match in which there will be no countouts. There will also be no submissions. And there will be no pinfalls. You want to be the WWE Champion again? It's going to be quite easy. All you have to do is make me say two words. At Over the Limit, you will face me in an I Quit match.
Whoa. Let me see the look on Miz's face after that little announcement. There you go. That match is going to continue it Over the Limit between The Miz and John Cena until one of the combatants says, I quit. And that's going to be...
Oh! The R-Truth!
Now that's what's up!